don't wanna have you alone. On your own, I shouldn't have cigarette beside me. So my nose always
God damn it. I can't believe that my parents just grounded me because I got bad grades at school, but I don't care what they says, I'm going to steal people's food for fun. Ha 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 ha.
Orson. Shouldn't you be in your room? Oh no. I think he is gone.
Hey, get back our donuts right now.
Dude, bring us back our french fries or we call to the police to arrest you.
Are you kidding me right now, Orson? Why are you taking me off my ice cream? You know that's stealing. Hey, give me freaking back my popcorn, you monster.
Hey, you are a thief. Bring me back my chocolate bar right now or you will get in a deep trouble.
Hey you, stop stealing people's food because it's so serious.
Hey, those cookies are ours, so give them back.
Guys, I have an idea. Let's call everyone that Orson Davis is stealing people's food. That's a good idea. Rapper Prince 125.
What the heck, Orson? You just stole me my candy cane. You know that stealing people's food is illegal.
Well, 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 Orson Davis, stealing other people's food, why you do that? Explain us right now.
Okay. I'll explain you. But please, don't get mad at me. I have stolen other people's food because I was so bored at home, and I didn't know what to do. I'm so sorry.
Sorry nothing. You know that stealing food is illegal and very unforgivable, and now you will get the consequences.
We are going to call your parents about this and you will get grounded.
Orson. How could you steal other people's food while you are grounded? You know that doing that can get you in a big trouble like now. You are grounded for 32 days.
Go to your room right now. And think about what you did.